So David is like a very typical patient that we see here. Active and likes to do things.
I've been golfing for 15 years. One day I may be good at it.
Unfortunately, he has degeneration in his knee, which is arthritis. He came to us for help with his pain.
It was really debilitating. And we had done prior years, we did the Synvisc shot and we did the cortisone shots. And everything worked fine for 4 or 5 years, I guess. And then it just got unbearable.
We were at the point where he would either have to go to surgery, which is something he didn't want to do, or try something else. We've had some breakthroughs in treatment. We try and use things that are normally used by the body and try and get them to do good work where we want them. So in David's case, it's the cartilage damage in his knee. We want to put something in there that's either going to significantly slow down the arthritis or possibly reverse it.
I said, any downside to it? And said, no. He said, well, let's give it a shot.
David actually ended up having two types of injections combined. He had platelet-rich plasma and stem cell therapy. The PRP are the cells that help build and repair, and the stem cells are the cells that differentiate into all the other cells in your body.
It wasn't instantaneous. It took a few weeks, and it just started gradually getting better, and the pain level went from a 7 to 8 to a maybe 4 to a 5, and I got a second shot, and that knocked the pain down to maybe 1 to 2.
When I talked to him a few months later, and I just followed up because he hadn't come back, I just called him. I said, David, how are you doing? He says, you know, my elbow hurts. And I was like, your elbow, what about your knee? He's like, no, knee doesn't bother me.
Dr. Swartzon and the rest of the staff at the Miami Orthopedics and the Sports Medicine Institute are just phenomenal. They're very, very knowledgeable. There's not a question that goes unanswered. He explains everything. And I've told anybody, you know, come here, give it a shot, you know, not necessarily just for the stem cell, but as a doctor, he's terrific.
That's what I'm here to do, is to get him back to doing what he wants to do.